I don't think that could work at all. I guess I could try it one day, but I don't think it's gonna work. So yeah, I guess I'm... Wait. I guess we'll go. Let's get into Elite Smash again. Let's go do some smashing. If anyone wants to play with me, I do not mind. You guys are welcome to play with me as well. Alright, so. Let's see who shows up. Okay, who are we fighting? Alright. Guys, wrong. Oops. Okay. Oh gosh. Oh, you're a jerk. There we go. What was that? I'm not good at landing back here, so I shouldn't try them, I guess. Ow. Oh, rip. Oh gosh, I'm dead. I'm not dead. I didn't mean to do... Okay, we'll just go with that. That was a weird match. Alright, who else will show up? That's the same person. Alright.
Three,
Oh, wow. Ooh. Darn. Oh wow, is that gonna kill? Nope. It's not. There we go. Nice. Yeah, Pyro will take care of this. Oh, no. Okay. There we go. We're still alive. No. There we go. Ooh, that should do it. Nuh-uh. What is he doing? Got you now. Take that. Hi, Natsuko. How's your day going? Hey, I'm having a problem. What's wrong, Metal? What's up? Oh, now you want a rematch? Come on, dude. I don't understand people. They, like, leave after one match. And then when you get them, then they rematch. They're weird. Ooh, how do you like that? Oh, damn. That was a nice air dodge, actually. Oh, wow. What? That worked. Take that. How did he get behind me from there? Nice. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Let's go. Ow. That can turn around. Okay. Nice. Not dead. Is that? Oh my gosh, please just die. Thank you, dude. Holy smokes. He just would not die. Oh. You have a problem sticking with your main metal? And people try to make fun of you for it? Well, if you ask me, you don't have to listen to people. You can just do what you want to do. There may be cool things that you can do, and people will still give you crap for it. That doesn't mean you have to listen to them. If you can make good things happen for you, and you like it, then that right there will have to be enough. I mean, if you ask me, I get a lot of hate myself. Not necessarily in Smash, but in Mario Maker 2, I upload these incredibly hard boss fights, and people hate how I just upload boss fights because they're incredibly hard. And a lot of people try to trash talk me out of not making boss levels anymore, and it never works. I do what I like to do, and I stick with it. Uh-oh. He's on rage mode. Jeez. Off stage. Ooh. Yes, let's go. Uh-oh. Oh, gosh. Oh, wow. I actually should not have done that, but it worked. Ow. That's way deep. Oh gosh. He unshielded. Let's go. Uh-oh. He was still falling down with it? Wow. Oh no. Oh gosh. What? No way. Your shield's dying. Uh-oh. Yes! Oh my goodness, that was close. Hey, Left Arios! Long time no see. What's up, man? Yeah, boss fights are my thing. And my point is, you don't have to listen to all those people that give you the trash talk for what you like to do. Just keep doing what you like to do. It's only gonna better your experience as you like to do it, and you like to grow from it as well. Ooh, a Ganon. You having trouble getting Elite Smash? It can be hard at times. Really depends on who you're fighting. Uh-oh. Oh gosh. Oh no. He tried to read something. What? All right, you. Damn. I didn't mean. I did not mean to do that. Controller. Oh, wow. I tried to go for the read and it didn't work. Getting a little too excited there. Oh, I'm so dead. Wait, not. Oh, he's finally dead. Dude, look at that. Maybe Mithra is a better idea for this character. Yeah, she's so fast and... Wow, that killed me. Alright, I think I got it figured out. Probably. Damn. Alright, it's too late. They only really give you one game. Most people. Oh, wow. I've never seen that Pokemon before. Is that a Pokemon? I think it is. A Game & Watch. Ooh, nice. Oh, you can up B after that. Ooh, nice read. Oh, well. I really did not time that good. It's okay. Uh-oh. That was a risky move from me. I was ready to block that. Oh, is he? No, he's not dead, of course, but... Oh no. I'm trying not B. It came out when I didn't want it to. He might do that a lot. Oh, there we go. What was that? Getting down here. Oh, he didn't spot dodge? Ooh, nice. Oh, that's it. Nice. Someone got to do it. You mean someone's got to do the boss fights in Mario Maker 2? Exactly, Natsuko. Someone's got to do the boss fights. Wow, this Game & Watch is pretty good. Yes! Nice patience. But you're dead! Send him home! Uh-oh. Let's go! Sit down. Have a front row seat. Alright. Well, I gotta go to classes and homework. So see you later, dude. Alright, Left Arios. Be seeing ya. Wish you luck. And thanks a lot for hanging out. Man, that one felt good. I totally gave that Game & Watch what was coming. He's pretty good too, I feel like. Or are they? We got a snake. Oh, yikes. All right. Pyra. Stop it, controller. Stop it. Jeez. It's eating up my inputs. Ooh. Oh wow, that was sick. Wow. This match could have been better, I guess. But I had my controller do the dirty stuff for me. Thank you. It's something that only happens when I'm streaming. It just randomly does the let's eat your inputs thing. Oh wow, nice. Would be nice to get one-on-one matches with the people that I encounter. Because that one match was not entirely the match I was hoping for. Like, I'd like to at least get one match where my controller's not vibrating out of my inputs. But, alright. Let's move on to the next one, I guess. We got a Pac-Man here. Let's go. Oh, that's so unfortunate. Oh wow. I guess I really should not have jumped there, huh? Oh, you don't want to do that. I think you could have killed me there. Wow, I got so lucky. I'm back and mad. Why are you mad? Did you hear what I said earlier? I'm just curious. Oh, wow. Wow. Oh my goodness. Okay, then. Uh-oh. Oh, what? That happened? I got stunned somehow. Wow! Oh my gosh! That has to suck. Sorry, dude. I know it didn't have to be that way. You thought they banned Hero from the tournament? And you dropped the character for nothing? Oh, you're playing to win tournaments? I see. I like to kind of have fun with it. I thought Mithra Pyra was cool, and Rosalina, so I decided to play with those characters. Oh, geez. Oh, geez. Ow. What? I don't think so. Come on. Why didn't it happen? Oh, well. Goodbye, Pikachu. Wow. Oh, wow. Oh, thank goodness. That was so close. He was a competitive hero player. Gotcha. I mean, maybe you shouldn't play to work it, you know? you just play who you like. Like, do you like playing this character? If you could play this character all day, regardless of whether or not tournaments allow it, you can go with it. You don't have to pick up anyone. You can just do it if you want to. Uh-oh. Oh gosh. Oh gosh. Ooh, nice one. Nice. Oh goodness. Nice. This Pikachu's nice. You wanna play? Sure, Metal. I can play with you after I play with this Pikachu. Hero was your first DLC? Gotcha. Yeah. You don't have to stress tournaments. I mean, if you wanna main a character, then you can main it. People said a lot of horrible things about Rosalina. They didn't give up on Rosalina. Uh-oh. No controller, please. Alright. To watch out for those more. Uh-oh. And you tech bit too. There we go. Nice. Let's go! Landed another one. Whoa. Let's go! Oh my god!